Of course, it's the last Saturday of November, and that means SantaDay in Fenelon Falls once again. My name's Lance Phillips. Very pleased to be with you on this great day. We're going to go around. We're going to talk to some different people. We're going to do some interviews, and we are definitely going to see some of the great activities that are happening around this town. Of course, we cap it off with a fantastic night parade. Over 10,000 people will attend this night parade. It is impressive. So if you have not been to Fenelon Falls on SantaDay before, you have got to make this a priority for next year. Last Saturday in November, we are doing this, a full day of activities followed by an amazing night parade and some great fireworks to top it off. We hope to see you. Guys, who are you looking forward to seeing?
Santa!
They are excited! Woo! But what I need to know is everybody else as excited as they are? That certainly didn't sound like it. This is Santa Claus Parade in Fenelon Falls, people. I need to hear you make some noise. All right, good stuff. Parade route has started. It will be down here momentarily. We have some great floats, all kinds of cool stuff for you to see tonight, including one of my most favorite things in the world, the Shriners train. Oh man, can those old guys dance? Oh yeah. All right, I think it's time we talk to some people and see how they're doing. Let's get right over here. How are you guys? Good?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right, what's been your favorite thing of SantaDay so far?
I don't know. Not the cold.
Not the cold.
What's that?
Not the cold.
Not the cold? You're wearing a Calgary Flames hat. That is all good.
Yeah.
Who's your favorite player?
Goodrow.
Who is?
Goodrow. Johnny Goodrow.
Goodrow. He is good, that is for sure. All right, who else we got? Let's get over here. How are you guys doing? You good?
Good.
Yeah? What are your names?
DJ.
Kira.
Jada.
Jada, all right. Cool. So did you guys see some stuff SantaDay today?
No.
You weren't here?
Yeah.
You're just here for the parade? Okay, so what are you looking forward to the most out of the parade?
Seeing the big snowman.
The which?
The big snowman.
The big snowman. What about you?
The big snowman.
The big snowman. And what about you?
Snowman.
Holy, it's a trio for the big snowman. All right, cool. All right, were you here for SantaDay today?
Yes.
Yeah, what was your favorite thing?
Mostly the snacks and over by Queen Bee's.
I like his honesty. He's a man who loves snacks. There's nothing wrong with that. Cool. All right. So what do you want to see most here at the parade?
Santa.
Santa? You got to do...
Yes.
All right. You got to tell me secretly. But you got to tell me secretly into this thing. What did you ask me for?
Yes.
That's fair. That's all right. I can't tell you guys what he asked for. I just can't do it.
Did you see any reindeer today? You did see the reindeer? Those are the reindeer that are going to land on your house in a month. On your roof with Santa.
That's good. All right. Are you guys looking forward to seeing Santa?
Yeah.
Are you really? Like,
yeah.
Really? Like, scream if you're looking forward to seeing Santa.
Yeah.
Scream it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was okay. That was fairly loud. That was okay. That was pretty loud. Who else is looking forward to seeing Santa? I mean, he's the guy. He's the guy that's bringing you gifts. How can't you look forward to seeing Santa? I always look forward to seeing Santa.
All right, everybody, the Oshawa Pipes and Drums. Again, brought to you by the Royal Canadian Legion. Alright, everybody, and these are the people that are our parade marshals. It's Mark and Lisa Knuster. How's it going?
What a great night for a parade. I mean, I remember many years standing here in the rain and the snow. You guys all look fantastic. Everybody's nice and snowy and warm. Merry Christmas, everyone. To your friends and soldiers, Merry Christmas.
Lisa, how are you enjoying it so far?
Perfect. One of you two kids.
sick. Thanks, guys. Enjoy. Beautiful Lincoln product right here. We have Lori Scott. There she is. I thought you were in the vehicle.
I'm half lit over here.
You look fantastic. How are you doing?
Good. How are you? Merry Christmas, everyone.
Lori Scott, everybody, our MPP.
There you go. Fenelon does it again. It's fantastic, SantaDay. Enjoy your evening in the fireworks.
I expected you to be in that vehicle. You look fantastic. All right, enjoy yourself, Lori. All right, following up and behind is the mayor, Andy Leatham, and his wife, Tammy. Where is he? There he is. I'm going to get over here.
My wife's not here.
She's not here? No. Oh, my goodness. No. How did you get away with that?
Well, it's all right. I just did.
Good to see you. What do you think of the Santa Claus parade here in Fenelon Falls?
This is one of the best parades in the whole city. One of the best. You guys do a really good job.
That's great. Well, enjoy yourself the rest of the way.
Thank you.
Thanks, Andy.
It'd be funnier.
And in this Lindsay Buick GMC Sierra, we have Councilor Steve Junkin, pardon me, Brian Junkin and Steve Strangway.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
And following up behind is our councilors Andrew Veal and Pat O'Reilly. And Councillor Gord Miller.
Merry Christmas.
All right, everybody, give it up for the Shriners train. Woo! One of the best floats that we always have. I see Homer. Go! Marge, Bart, and Homer Simpson, courtesy of George Wilson Motors, the Little Pie Shack, and Buckeye Surf and Snow. Wow, how can't you like the Shrine Train? How can't you like this? Following up the Shrine Train, which is quite frankly always a tough act to follow, is 91.9 Bob FM, Lindsay Bell Media. And the Shrine Love Never Ends. Coming in behind, Kawartha Shrine Mini Fire Engines, brought to you by Dynamics Professional Video Systems. Behind the mini fire engines is Crime Stoppers, and of course, a very appropriate place for the Scrooge. Kawartha Lakes, Halliburton Crime Stoppers. Oh, jeez. That scared me. Bridge, how long will you be in there?
I don't know. I don't know.
A couple of years.
A couple of years. We have four lovely Santa hats, giant Santa hats, brought to you by Memory Lane Motors. It's called the Animal Fun Rides. Those animals are having a blast. All right, it's Belle and Cinderella, and I quite frankly don't know who's who, so you're going to have to tell me. Who are you?
I'm Belle.
You're Belle, so you must be...
Cinderella.
Cinderella, all right. How are you guys doing? You having fun?
Yeah.
Yeah? Seeing lots of cool people out here?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, good stuff. All right.
Merry Christmas.
Belle and Cinderella, brought to you by Carson's Country Cupboard and CIBC. I'm not hearing much noise from you guys, and I need to hear more. And so do all these people who are bringing these really awesome floats down. The nativity scene you see before you, courtesy of St. Aloysius Roman Catholic Church. How you doing, guys? You having fun?
Yeah.
All right. Of course, I always have fun here.
Hey, you look like the pizza man.
I am the pizza.
You are the pizza man? What kind of pizza you got?
Pepperoni.
He's got a pepperoni pizza. Hey, you better save me a slice of that. The pizza man, courtesy of Godfather's Pizza. And this is the Fenelon Falls Lions Club. All right, we better see how these guys are doing. Guys, are you having fun? Are you having fun?
Yeah.
Yeah? What's your name?
Brooklyn.
Sorry?
Brooklyn.
Brooklyn, what's your name?
Mariska.
You guys enjoying yourselves? You having a good time?
Yeah.
Waving at everybody?
Yeah.
Are you getting lots of waves back?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right, good stuff. All right, the three candy cane princesses you see, and the candy cane queen, tongue twister, that is a mouthful. How are you? You're the queen, obviously.
Pardon?
You're the queen.
I am.
Do you have lots of great candy canes as the queen?
I don't have any on.
Oh, boo! This queen. Are you having fun, though?
Very much so.
What do you think of SantaDay and Fenelon Falls and the night parade?
Love it.
All right. Candy cane princesses and the queen, brought to you by Body Works by Stacy and Dulce Custom Cakes and Pastries. The Night Before Christmas, brought to you by Trisha's Hair Design and Great Finds. .7 FM playing oldies. Fantastic. How are you guys doing?
We're doing great. How are you guys?
Fantastic. What do you think of the night parade so far?
This is a fabulous parade. We'll be back next year for sure.
Oh, that's what we like to hear. They're back next year. You can't argue with that. Our third band of the night are the Oshawa Sea Cadets, brought to you by Royal Paving. Wait a second. This guy looks like Grumpy. This guy looks like Grumpy. He's grumpy. He's really upset. No, not happy. Not happy. You're happy to be here, I know it. Yeah. Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. Brought to you by Lakeside Laser Graphics and Engraving. Freedom 55 Financial London Life. Big Event Floral and Decorating Company. Fenelon Chiropractic. Fenelon Discount. Great Finds Market. Texas Burger. And The Way We Were. Pretty easy to tell who this is. Toa Lucas Law. What is going on? Toa Log Chateau Park. Penguins! These penguins are real! They actually came from the North Pole today! Don't they look real? They actually dance like that in the North Pole as well. The penguins, courtesy of Fenelon Ready Mix. I don't think Yoda ever beat up Darth Vader. I could be wrong. Or me. Darth Vader, Chewbacca, Yoda, and Jedi, brought to you by Kirk Norris State Farm, Subway, and Yoga with Pam. Of course, Buckeye Marine always brings some heavy artillery into the mix. A beautiful mastercraft here, courtesy of Buckeye Marine. And J-Pool, what is going on there, J-Pool?
Just delivering everyone's favorite present.
Oh, this is everybody's favorite present. You having a good time?
Awesome time.
All right, good stuff. Buckeye Marine, everybody. All right, and here we have the Kawartha Lakers Girls Softball Association and Highlands Propane. Also in the mix, there's some reindeer and some elves. They're handing out candy. That's never a bad thing. Another impressive Kenworth truck, courtesy of Young's Construction and Landscaping. Give one more of those just for good measure. There we go. Going through the intersection right now, Paul Cook with what's being labeled as Disco Christmas. All right, our fourth band of the night, coming to you all the way from Barrie, Ontario. Barrie! This is the Barrie Steel Pan Orchestra, brought to you by WG Jacket and Sons. Wow, make some noise for these guys. This is great stuff you're witnessing right here, all the way from Barrie, Ontario.
You get too close to vehicles, man. I heard it like that.
I know there's a lot of people here that have dogs. There are a lot of people that have dogs. Coming in right behind me are All Fur Dogs. And All Fur Dogs is a dog grooming salon. Then they use only natural shampoos and conditioners. Important if you have a dog. How are you enjoying the parade tonight, sir? How are you enjoying it? What's your favorite part? That guy's not very talkative. Da 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 Blue Super Mario and Taz, brought to you by Kawartha Blinds, Kawartha Cars, and the Senior Citizens Club of Fenelon Falls. Alright, going through the intersection, that place on Cameron Restaurant. The big bad wolf. He doesn't look so bad. He actually looks like he might be dulling up one of the three little pigs. The big bad wolf and the three little pigs come to you from Kevin Tamlin Plumbing and Heating and the Kawartha Lake Snowmobile Club. I need to know, do you actually fight fires with this truck? Not today. Not today implies they still do. Fenelon Falls Fire Department, the anti-fire truck, and of course, their ladder truck. Courtesy of, you guessed it, Fenelon Falls Fire Department. I see a giant snowman! I think that's what those little ones were talking about earlier. Ice Queen, who is approaching me right now. Look at this beautiful Ice Queen. How are you, my dear?
I'm awesome.
Are you having a great time?
It's amazing. I love the crowd.
All right, the Ice Queen and the snowman who's right over there. Brought to you by Sharnies and Rosedale Paving.
With a corncob popping. and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. All I was Steve the Snowman was a fairy tale, they say.
That is a massive tractor. That is a huge tractor, and that is courtesy of Ormel Sand and Gravel. Look at the loader, that thing is massive. That tractor scoops huge loads. All right, who we have now is Todd English Float Service. And this float is entitled, When Santa Is Away, the Elves Will Play. And they will play indeed. Some nice machinery on this float. Our last band of the evening is one of the most impressive bands you will see anywhere. Coming to you all the way from Collingwood, Ontario. You thought Barry was impressive. These guys are from Collingwood. It's the Collingwood Collegiate Marching Band, brought to you by Highlands Propane. Oh, I see visions way back there. I might be seeing Santa. I don't know. It's hard to tell. Is anyone else seeing Santa back there? Is anybody else seeing him? I can't tell. Put your hands together, guys, for the Collingwood Collegiate Marching Band. An impressive display right here. Make some noise for them, guys and gals. Come on now. I talked to a lot of people today, and the thing that the one person that everybody wanted to see today was this guy, Santa Claus! Santa Slay brought to you by G. Hart & Sons Well Drilling, and of course, Polito, Ford Lincoln. Santa, you're going to have to go a lot faster than this if you want to get to everybody on Christmas Eve.
You don't know how fast Rudolph can go. We'll be there.
All right. That's Santa, everybody. You've got to put your hands together for Santa. All right, everybody, it's no time to leave. You can't leave. Because after every Santa Claus parade here in Fenelon Falls, we have an amazing fireworks display that's going to happen right over top.
Now, I need more noise than that. I know you want to see fireworks tonight. Do you want to see them? Everybody ready? Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let her rip, fellas.
Fire.
Happy SantaDay.
From
Sweet Bottoms.